don't really wanna do the work today. I don't really wanna do the work today. I don't really wanna do the work today. I don't wanna do the work today. I just figured out how to move, how to sing, how to groove, and now you're telling me I gotta work today. You know that feeling when you find a thing that blows your mind. The next thing you know, they wanna take it away.
I don't wanna do the work today. Yeah, but you heard what Jamila said.
I know, I know.
We gotta work to get ahead.
Our people have to go.
We gotta harness our pride.
Thank you.
And keep it up to survive.
Thank you.
Ever gonna once have it easy?
Nope.
Feeling ready,
feeling stoked,
feeling queasy.
We could fail, but we have to try.
Don't feel bad, cause we're usually about to die.
Bring on the monsters, bring on the monsters, bring on the real world. Bring on the monsters, bring on the real world.
Times when your faith is shaking,
they're breaking your heart, they're trying to hear it out.
Gotta know where the real fight lies, when it's time to rise and stand your ground.
We don't have to go it alone.
They'll put us in a box, but we won't be cut in.
You keep hoping, you keep your eyes open,
cause the sea doesn't like to be restrained.
No one ever gonna want to have it easy. Make mistakes for my own and it grieves me. Summer's over, it's time to begin. And if you're looking for trouble, then count me in.
Bring on the monsters, bring on the monsters, bring on the real world.
Till then, I'll be back next summer. You'll see me again. I'll be back next summer. I'll be back next summer. I'll be back next summer.
Summer, I'll be back next summer.
Ready? Ready, set, go!
Dad, grab it out!
Dad, grab it out!
Did you just break his wrist?
You're gonna pop.
Oh my god! Break it!
Bilal, what's this play about?
Throwing goals!
Put your legs up. Put your knees up. 3, 2, 1.
Ah! Oh my god!
Pull you up.
Oh, okay, wait. Ready?
Three,
it's gonna work.
2, 1.
Whoa, it's not like I did all the work.
Oh my god. Kathleen thinks she could beat me up.
Alright, we got a good.
This is bullying.
Look, it's good old Mossy Best.
It was a plot.
Kathleen's measuring how far 30 feet is.
With herself.
Three.
That's not long.
Wait, you didn't straighten your legs.
Straighten your
Number
legs.
Nine.
Okay.
Yeah.
Now you can do secret corners.
Here is where they will start. They've left you all alone on this island. It was Maligar who convinced them. And for this, one day he shall be punished with his own
And I miss you, but I miss fire. Hey!
Credit Jason Rodriguez.
Yes.
Does he have the pulse?
Yummy. Good, bro.
I want to be a worm.
Would you love me if I was a worm?
Would you still love me if I was a
Casey, that's how you break your neck.
Overblown, snap back to reality. Oh, the ghost gravity. Oh, the ghost gravity. Choke. He's so mappity.
I mean, you can have it like this. It'll be okay.
So. Okay, what's the title?
My title is At the Dock.
Hello, my name is Katie Brumberg, and I'll be auditioning for the role of the fork.
Awesome. Oh, wow.
Fork, yeah.
Look, it's Brunberg's biggest fans. That one's not okay.
That one's not true. And then he spends 5 minutes figuring out that it's
true. Listen, to my defense, I'm a man. All
am I a man?
That's not what you said last night.
Or am I a mother?
I know you guys like, I've been here for like 10 years or something. You guys are protected, but you want to hear my track again?
Jason! Save your children!
I have no children!
Carry them away!
But there he goes, it's so cute!
Nope, that's not wrong!
Tears in his eyes, looks at his friend and goes,
were we trying to clap earlier?
Yeah.
I just saw this.
Water drinking contest, cheers. 3, 2, 1.
Oh, Josh crushed it. Second place, Bilal. Oh,
okay, this is the weirdest thing ever. Okay, so I
did theater.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
He's like casually eating a snack. No contest.
Hercules. I don't want to be a handyman anymore. I want to become an artist. Look at this. It's beautiful.
You are an artist, Bilal.
Okay, how do I put this straight? He basically ate a whole bowl of ambrosia.
Not again!